This is second video lecture of our web development series.
Welcome to all of you on my channel. This is Samiruddin. Firstly, I would like to request to all of you, please like, comment, and subscribe.
Today, we will discuss about two important tools which necessarily required in web development. So, if we want to develop a web pages or develop a web application, so we need a text editor to write the codes. And also for displaying the codes, we required a web browser. There are many web browsers are there, like Chrome, Firefox, Opera, etc. But I'll prefer you to download Chrome web browser. And most probably everybody has a Chrome browser. A huge amount of developers also used Chrome browser. So firstly go to the google.com website and download Google Chrome according to your version. It is also available for Mac or for Windows. You can choose as you require. It's completely free for everybody. After downloading the file, you can install and finish the steps. Tools for write a code. Even you can use any text editor like Notepad or Notepad++ or Word, etc. Maybe every developer has its own opinion. Prefer you to download Sublime text editor because it's completely free forever. It is also a very easy tool so that anyone can use it freely. So you can go for sublimetext.com and download according to your needs. So please go for latest version of Sublime Text Editor. So quickly download it. So after downloading, you can freely install and use it. Thank you.
Thank you for watching. Good luck. Goodbye.